everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Greta Tinniger, and I am playing some Mass Effect 3.
Hey, Jake!
Hey. You okay?
How you doing?
How've you been?
Give us a minute.
He has a gunshot wound. I think he needs help.
I didn't think I'd ever see you again.
I know the feeling. So how'd you become a gun for hire?
Long story. It was an opportunity I couldn't resist for people I came to care about.
Came to care about?
You seem good.
Really?
You look good.
These are great people. Defending their ideals? I like it. I think I found what I'm meant to do.
You still think about what happened to your dad?
Haunts me more like...
Yeah, because your dad was a right bastard.
How long have you known Bryn?
We met through a mutual friend in the Mumbai cell. Guess I've known her for a year. We had a lot in common.
Okay, so you knew her 6 months before.
About missing colleagues.
About 6 months before Mass Effect 2.
My help finding a place to run to. How could I say no?
What's up with you and her?
Who is she to you?
We're together.
And you run this enclave with her. You settling
it's
down,
his girlfriend!
Jacob?
Yeah, maybe. It's just, if these are our final days, I want to spend them protecting these people.
Aww, that's adorable.
Life, whatever's left of it.
That's adorable.
What's the story, Jacob? Why are you working at a place like this?
After we got back, well, things look different when you come back from a suicide mission alive.
Just a little.
So I quit Cerberus. I quit everything. And sat by the Mediterranean for a while. That's when I lost track of you.
You sat on the beach?
What did all the fresh air and meditation teach you?
That what I choose to fight for better mean something to me. That it comes from the heart.
We could sure use you.
It's real tempting, Shepard, but I like where I'm at. I'm important to these people. I want a life. I want a family.
Sure.
Bryn's pregnant, isn't she?
No, Shepard.
If I remember correctly.
Normandy's your real love.
Doesn't mean I don't want to say to hell with it sometimes.
Okay, yeah, that's a good point there.
You can't.
The Normandy's not my real love. My real love is Garrus. He just happens to be on the Normandy most of the time.
Anything on Cerberus I should know about?
The elusive man became obsessed with indoctrination. I know that. You ever wonder how it all went wrong? I mean, was I blind? I remember him being an idealist. How come I couldn't see the evil?
Don't beat yourself up.
Because he was a dick?
And if you ever get that crystal ball working, give me a heads up, because I'd love to know how this all plays out.
Right.
Bye, Jacob.
I should focus on getting these people out of here.
See you later.
You bet. Let's get to it.
Mine. So, Bryn. Jacob's like a brother to me.
God damn it, Marcus.
He's not brother from another... Well, he maybe, but...
Dr. Cole. Got a moment?
We're gonna have a discussion.
Of course.
What's your relationship with Jacob? We went through a lot together.
An old colleague of his introduced us.
And they're
girlfriend and
girlfriend.
I started to recognize what the elusive man had become. I guess I was so in love with my work that I refused to see the obvious. Its sponsor had become corrupt.
I get that. That's why it's important to have good people around you.
Yep.
I don't know what we would have done without him.
Aww.
What kind of work did you do for Cerberus?
Until the elusive man became preoccupied with the collectors, I worked in physics. It was a researcher's paradise. I had access to cutting-edge tech and all the personnel I needed. The elusive man spares no expense for technical perfection.
And then
Perfection's almost killed me a few times.
Just a little.
It also saved your life. Strange to think about, I would imagine.
Just a little.
Maybe.
But then, life is full of uncomfortable ironies. Isn't everyone's?
How'd you get away?
I was a loyal senior employee.
Loyal?
There's freedom in that.
Loyal.
When our fourth colleague disappeared, we organized and were out the door in days.
And until now, Cerberus never suspected you were hiding right under their noses.
We honestly thought we had it all figured out. It's humbling.
Humbling that your people are being slaughtered,
what's
really?
What's this work of yours that Cerberus wants so badly?
It's based on tech gathered from the collectors. In essence, it involves dissecting Reaper-to-Collector communications. Dr. Horace Armstrong and I were working on a practical human application. An implant of sorts. Once he'd completed his component and moved on to less valuable work, he disappeared.
And by disappeared, you mean he's dead.
Thanks, Dr. Cole. I'll let you get on with the packing.
Thank you again for everything you're doing for us.
So they are working on indoctrination. Maybe they didn't call it that, but they were working on indoctrination.
I'm not willing to die to save this data.
Let me. That place? Do I go this way? No. Okay.
I don't want to die.
I don't want to die!
No, no. I'm okay. I told you that we should have gone to sanctuary.
No, you shouldn't. But we don't know that yet.
These scientists were fools to work for Cerberus, but at least they had the courage to break away.
Hey, Tali, it's not their fault they didn't know anything. Oh. Loading screen! Test out your weapons in the Citadel firing range, located by the Spectre offices. I don't think I've ever used that. I might have used it the first time I played through Mass Effect 3, just because I was putting my face against everything, and I didn't know what that other room in the Citadel office was. Carnifex! Nope, mine's better. Mine is better.
Hostiles ahead.
Uh-oh. And poof! Aw, oh, poor engineery man. I need to get rid of this. Ow. I'm busy. There we go. I'm a good shot, I swear. Hide there. There we go. I was gonna say hide. Damn it! Oh, or not.
Quickly, where's the satellite tower?
I don't know. Don't ask me these questions, Tali. It's in a place. With a thing. That's about the extent of my knowledge. But, oh, hi, Hayden. No. Just no. Gosh darn it, Nappa. Hi, how you doing? Did I just take out those shields? I would laugh if I did. Those are not very effective shields, now that I think about it, that you can just blow them out for a moment and hit behind them. Cool.
Dish should be back online now.
I did the thing.
The guns are still down.
Gosh darn it, Nappa.
We need to manually activate them. Head back to the front of the facility.
Okay.
Cerberus is landing more troops.
Of course they are. Now, how do I actually... Oh, over here. Activate the AA guns. Okay. Ow! Ow! You, no, stop! No! Don't you be chasing me down! Nope. I love this gun so much! It's just amazing! Okay. Hi there, how you doing? Poof! Oh, okay, fine. Or you could be dead, that too. Nope. Oh, hi! Oh, hi!
Enemy on the mounted
hi.
Gun!
No!
Gotta get him off that gun!
Darn it, gotta stop taking my kills!
Move up.
Kill stealing boyfriend.
Cover.
I don't wanna find cover. I don't wanna find cover! I wanna go to the AA guns! Uh-oh. Nope! Boom, headshot! Come on, please get up. Please? Asking nicely. No. Poof. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, where am I going? Oh, balls. No!
You have to get up there and activate those AA guns manually!
Great. Hey, no! Just no. Oh, hi, how you doing? Okay, so we'll do this one first, I guess. Please don't kill me. Okay, there's one of them. Why are these things so easy to deactivate? It seems like it would be a bad thing.
Still down! Let's get over there!
Oh wait, I saw a thing. Yeah! Money that I don't use!
Okay, one of us has to make these repairs.
Well, it'd be Tali, because, again, she's the tech expert.
Right. Ready, Garrus?
Let them do their worst.
Love you, honey. I'm just gonna, yeah. How do I do this? There we go. No. No. Okay, I got it. Good. No. Well, work faster. Balls. 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 Okay, I see her over there. Is she dead yet? Good. Uh-oh. Off the boyfriend! Hitting my boyfriend, that is illegal. I don't know what I'm shooting at, but I'm shooting at something! Oh, I see you! Poof! Now that one's dead. Are you done yet, Tali? Am I missing something? Oh, hi, how you doing? Nope!
Gotcha. I'm on it.
Why can't you do it, Tali? You're right there! Damn it, woman!
Power restored. Circuit reset. Guns operational.
Woo!
Shepard.
Have fun, Jacob!
Can I just fall? Let's get these people out of here.
Darn it, Nappa! Can I... Please? Please, let me go down! Oh, okay, I was just waiting.
Okay, the guns are already picking Cerberus ships out of the sky. Where we at?
On track. First shuttle is already loaded with everyone under 16.
Commander,
under
when should
16?
We... What's our best chance for survival?
Jacob, what do you think? Are we ready?
Almost. We could go now. There's no do-overs here.
Agreed. We get one shot.
Make sure everybody's
and we don't
safe.
Leave anything behind that could strengthen the elusive man's cause. Your call.
Wait for my go.
You can begin the evacuation from the command terminal.
Gotta make sure everything is safe.
Got it.
Everything. If anything is not safe, we're gonna kill the children. Again. Like the one that Shepard couldn't save that is now haunting her dreams. There's always one.
Evacuation level is Alpha.
Evacuation. Already talked to her.
Please follow instructions from shuttle team leaders.
Nope, I really don't think there's anything else I can do. So we might as well start. Let's do the thing.
Evacuation is go. Evacuation is go.
Let's do the thing!
Stand by for shuttle launch.
Have the guns punch a hole in the perimeter, then launch shuttle one.
Poof! Poof! They could use some, you know, help from the Normandy. Maybe the Normandy could provide help.
Alright, everyone here head to the shuttle bay and...
Something goes wrong. Yep!
Suicide fighter took out one of the guns. Cerberus troops are...
Get those people out of here.
That's bad. And loading screen. Stop a Banshee when she becomes charged by damaging her while she uses biotic jumps to close in. We haven't seen Banshees yet. We will. When this game turns into a horror game for a bit. much, but we don't know about that yet. Boo. Nope. Just nope. I hear you, Miss Computer.
We need you at the landing area to make sure they get away.
Okay. Wait, meat? Jake, are you still up there?
Double time it.
Clear the shuttle bay first so we can bring the door up. Then get out to the landing pad.
Everybody's gone. Oh, hi, how you doing? Boop. Nope. Hi there, how you doing? Did you just throw a bomb right next to your dude? Wait for it. Ow. No. You guys are good.
Get the main door.
Got it, Shepard. Will do.
Here we go. Okay, let's get these people out of here.
Oh, balls. Oh, balls. I love how they're shooting at me and not at the shuttles that are getting away. Nope. You! Die now, please. Yes, thank you. Hi, how you doing up there? Darn it! I was hoping I could shoot him before they got down. That did not work to my favor. Nope. Poof. Get wrecked. Come here. Come here. Thank you.
I see them now.
It's like we see them, Garrus! But oh, I thought I heard guys. It was just the pylons. The pylon bombs. No. Okay. But oh hi!
Jacob, come in. What's your status?
He just got wrecked by all three of us at once.
Cerberus troops are all over the place.
That's nice.
One more shuttle of refugees to go, right?
Affirmative.
We got this. Just
cool, now hurry up. Can I explode them, please? Oh, not one of these soul creds again! No! Can you just not? Uh-oh. You, stay away! Stay away from Garrus. Away from my husband, please. You would be so kind to die. Thank you. Are we done?
Evacuation complete.
Cool. Can I go now? Cortez!
That was the last of the civilians.
Cortez?
The place is overrun. We gotta go. Headed to you with the shuttle.
Understood. Oh.
I guess there is another shuttle.
Back on scene.
Not again!
Clear you a landing zone.
What's up, Brett? Nope, let's see how fast I can take out this mech. And exploded. I think I've specced my characters out a little bit strong. Just a little bit. Are we done? What are we shoot? Oh, there's a turret for no reason. Okay, Jake!
Jacob, landing area cleared.
This place is crawling!
You don't say!
Roger that.
Can we leave? I'd rather not to leave. Why did they use a bunch of military? That is a lot of Cerberus. Holy crap. Take out Shepard. How about you don't? Oh, this is the moment. I get it. Ow.
Commander.
Okay, yeah, this is the moment. I think I've mentioned this already when we helped Kasumi, but during each of these mini missions, there is a moment. If you did not do your Mass Effect 2 character's loyalty mission, they die.
Out by the skin of our teeth again, hey, Shepard?
And that's where Jacob would have died.
Nice to see you back in
action.
Yeah, feels good.
I was afraid we wouldn't get anyone out alive. But because of you, we got almost everyone. Thank you.
No problem.
Dr. Cole, I have a request. One that you can't afford to turn down. I need your help against the Reapers.
Without a doubt. I'm at your service.
Good. There's a thing called
the
Crucible.
And I'm sure you can count on the others as well.
You too, Jacob. I need you.
Of course. But I wouldn't mind staying with these folks.
I understand.
Keep them safe, then. The Alliance needs that Crucible.
You got it.
All right. Report to Admiral Hackett for your assignment.
And I'm glowing!
I've never met anyone like you. Just feel better knowing you're on our side.
Aww.
Thanks.
Shepard, when this mess is over, drinks are on me. Be safe out there.
Yay, we saved Jacob. Now we have to save Samara. We're not gonna do that one just yet though, because this is the only other episode I have time to record today. Because I have this thing called a day job. But we are gonna go to the Citadel and see a couple scenes there. Hi.
I'm sending you a large team of scientists.
Very large.
I have the dossier.
They're all Cerberus defectors. Keep them safe.
Will do, and I'll put them straight to work on the Crucible.
Jacob Taylor is with them and is already working to find a place for the families.
He'll be a valuable asset as well.
Damn sure he will.
Dr. Cole from the Elusive Man is a coup. Having her on our side,
I don't think that word means what
us.
I think it means.
The sooner we can get the Crucible finished, the better I'll feel.
I'm with you.
Shepard out.
How are we doing now? My score! Still ridiculous. Ex-Cerberus. Ex-Cerberus scientist. We got Bryn, we've got Gavin, even though he's a dick, and we've got Jacob. So, let's go to the Citadel and get some shore leave. And go see the people that are trying to find me,
told me that
and
Cerberus
stuff.
Started as an Alliance Black Op.
Black Ops always go bad. If you have to deny the action, it was a crappy action.
It was a crappy action! I agree with that. Must get to Fortis. Click. Thankfully, I think the Citadel has a fuel depot, so there's that. You know, this would actually be a good time to at least turn. Either now or after Thessia. Maybe after Thessia would be a good time to do the Leviathan DLC. Silver Sun Strip, why not? I just thought, Garrus wants to see me! And if I remember correctly, I know exactly what he wants. It's not sex. Get your minds out of the gutter. It's better. But we have to be wearing proper attire for it, so. Game! My PlayStation isn't that far dead that it takes this long to load, is it? I hope not. I like my PlayStation 3! It's not backwards compatible, though.
Now that is a beautiful car.
Really? Why exactly?
It's a Mark II 2187.
Where is my home? This way!
New player.
No, wait, this is the Armax Arena. Never mind. Wrong way! Where is home?
The same as the others.
That's exactly the point.
Tiberius Towers. I think it's this one. I want a better house. Give me a better house, please. Wait a minute.
We're happy to fulfill all your household.
All my household needs, really? Polished vanity, simple bedding, deluxe vanity. We spare no expense. Poof. Simple bedding. Vibrant kitchen. Wholesome kitchen. I'll have to think about that one. Cozy sofa. Posh sofa. I like the posh sofa. Basic recliner. Elegant ottoman. I know, I kind of like the ottoman. Yeah, let's go with the ottoman. Light coffee table. Why not? Artistic shelving. Sure. Amber accent wall. Why not? Crisp, clean, Spartan look. Sure, why not? I want a vibrant kitchen. Why not? Let's go! Can I just buy all of them and then just, like... I wonder. I mean, I'll go in and check, but if I buy all of them, can I switch between them somewhere in the apartment? Yes, we're playing The Sims right now! Don't judge me. Sims, loading screen edition. Poof. Hey look, it's my house. Those are all things from... This isn't my kitchen. So there must be a place that I can mess with this. Yes? Probably the office, if I had to guess, which would be this way. Terminal catalog. I like that one. Oh man, I actually like the standard bedding more. that one's got shelves. Why not? Kitchen. Vibrant kitchen! Seating. Want that one. Wait, can I place everything? Elegant ottoman. Ah, no, I like the standard coffee table. Wall decorations. Shelving. I like the amber one. Artistic shelving, because we are an artiste! Gosh darn it. I need to change my clothes. This is very important for what I am about to do. Where's my bedroom? There it is! That is very Spartan. Oh, I want this apartment so bad! This isn't an apartment! It's a house! It's a freaking house! Okay. This is very important. No. 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 Yes! Okay, so how do I find Garrus again? Is it this? No. That's my autosave button. Oh, I'm not allowed to have a map here. Fine! I have that dress. Somewhere. I lost it. That's not even a joke. I actually lost the cosplay in my closet somewhere. I haven't been able to find it. I meant to take it to PAX Prime? But then the losing it of it happens, and then I couldn't find it. And that was bad. B. Garrus. Garrus is up at the bar. Of course he is. Of course Garrus is at the bar. Oh, Garrus.
So I applied to a hotspot on Novaria. My usual squad's on medical, so I'm...
Game.
Hey, how are you? Looking forward to tomorrow.
Really? Nervous boyfriend. So is that what Garrus is right now?
Come on in. Might be your lucky day.
Really?
Good luck and good evening.
Did I go to the right place? I'm going to assume this is... Oh, this is the same one from before. Never mind. Oh, Garrus. Garrus. Wait for Garrus. This song, it just reminds me of the DLC and that I couldn't stop dancing. I've gone over time, but I don't care. We're doing this now. Hi, Garrus. He looks weird in civilian clothing. Hey, no,
so,
you. Eyes off boyfriend.
On shore leave. You come here often?
And that's the universal back
that,
off.
First date thing we talked about? Got it. Yes. Yeah. Oh, I come here often.
He's so weird.
Good place to blow off steam.
Really?
Scenery's not bad either.
Hey, Garrus.
No, the view in front of me is even better.
Good.
That's supposed to melt a girl's heart?
No, but this voice is. I'm Garrus Vakarian, codename Archangel, all-round Turian bad boy and dispenser of justice in an unjust galaxy.
He's got the voice.
Also, I kill Reapers on the side, and you are?
Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy.
Shepard, huh? I might have heard a few things about you.
This is so dorky!
Oh. Flatter me.
Word is you're smart, sexy, a wicked shot. Also, you kill Reapers on the side, too.
You kill Reapers on the side?
And do most girls fall for that?
Well, sure, you know. This voice and I'm running out of banter here, Shepard.
Remember, we just met.
Right. Yeah,
I can't stop laughing.
Yeah. All the girls fall for it. Let me show you.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
It'll be fun.
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Shepard can't dance.
Been taking lessons on the side.
You're going to pay lessons for this later.
Is he now? Good payments or bad payments?
Promises, promises.
Ooh. So apparently Shepard can dance sometimes. Where did she learn how to tango? James! James was like, damn it, why does she like aliens?
Oh, you're getting it.
James is jealous! Oh, I missed the chance. I love how the dance floor clears for us. Still glitching through the screen, I see. Glitched through the light completely there.
So, tell me, Think a girl would fall for that?
Oh, hell yes. I see you've been putting that reach and flexibility to good use.
I thought he just had the
you
reach.
You know it. And it gets even better when you try it in bed.
Really? Would you like to test this? Also, my leg is glitching through yours. So that's having fun with Garrus. Okay. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I've been playing some Mass Effect 3. I'll see you all in the next video.